CD release. But you are in our world. Face it, you're in our world. Here you are in our world. Give yourself a round of applause for being in our world. As promised, we're going to play the entire CD, but we're going to play it back to front. What? Back to front, which is the way you should always approach female things. Ass backwards. I have a request. There's kind of some odd lighting on the stage at this point, and I'm wondering...
Well, we have Jamie coming up with stuff in the back.
Yeah, we're gonna have some film. We don't want too many lights, actually.
That's good, right there.
Yeah,
that's
good. Like that.
No, we're lying.
No, we're not lying.
Okay.
I'm not lying. Well, I'm not lying, but if you're lying,
no, I'm not lying either.
I don't want to support
you. If you're not lying, I'm not lying.
I'm not lying. I don't like that.
Oh, no spotlight on Sue.
Self-esteem issue. Self-esteem issue.
Yeah, now we can take it on a night shot.
All right, bring it on down, because Jamie's going to do the projection.
What's happening?
What happened on the gel? God.
Where's the gel?
Now it just looks like a church rec room.
Wear some shades.
Ah, oh, much better. Okay, you guys ready? One, two, one, two, three.
Bend down low, take it slow. Now I know it's a go, and I will give you. You never saw superpower. Yes, I will do. talking to the mic. What? More Suki. Sue, what's the next song?
I don't know.
Hey, if you're following a lot at home by purchasing a CD, it's CD release, yeah. Not in my world. Can you shout out the next song?
Oh, I love this song. Oh, Mr. Fella Fella.
Yeah!
Sue, you're next. Ready?
I'm ready for her.
Did Suki get turned up?
That's all I am.
We're just gonna vamp, Joe. Fella, fella, come today. The fella, fella, on our way. The fella, fella, you're a bomb bomb. The fella, fella, the fella, fella, the fella, fella. The fella, fella, the fella, fella, the fella, fella. The fella, fella, the fella, fella, the fella, fella. Bella, come to daddy. Bella, know you want to. Bella, but you can't. Bella,
Thank you.
This week and how we all defeated Arnold. Let's give ourselves a hand. Woo! And I know there's a lot of people here who did a lot of work on that. Thank you on behalf of all of us.
Come on, Papa, dead with the time. Hasn't been back.
run to the front. Val Esway sitting in on some vocals with us. Let's give a hand for Val. Don't worry, Sue. This is a like many Shemot songs, this is a true story.
In fact, all the songs on this album are true stories.
This took place at El Rio in San Francisco.
This happened, yes, here, in our world. Thank you.
roll down your throat now, and your stomach I will roll. Better count the reasons why you have to have you some.
Playing with their shoes on. I don't know why, because I told her earlier that my socks don't match my shirt.
Oh, and then everyone can see your socks in this light. Did you guys notice that her socks did not match her shirt? Oh my god.
I apologize to everyone.
Well, if you didn't know the program here, we've got this CD, and we're actually playing the entire CD, all 18 songs, backwards to forwards. And I don't want to give anything away, but it's going to kind of get a little more rock in there a little bit as time goes on. And this lovely CD, it just came out, it's called Not In My World, and it's for sale over there for only $10. And we're completely self-produced, we're not on a record label. And somehow we got rid of that one of those boys in New York City.
We're not going on.
Well, dang!
Did you get dropped from Spencer Walker? Playtime?
We say no.
We're on the last song of the second.
We want everyone to join in on the 30 seconds of silence.
Hey, do you think everyone in this room would be able to be silent for 30 seconds?
I don't think so.
Should we try it?
That's a little psychology.
Let's drive around, Sue.
Oh, hey, you know, ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a true story.
I kid you not.
It takes place in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
They're talking, they're having a good time, let them be.
Minnesota!
Hobbs is going to play the drunk man in this song. There's a drunk man in this song, and Hobbs is going to play him. Like Peter and the Wolf, you know. When you hear Hobbs, you know that's the red guy. There you go, Hobbs. Get drunk.
Thank you.
you have done. We don't know just what you have done. With a tight and low, you're blowing high. You are just a one screwed up guy.
Yeah!
hospital.
Insist for this label, imitation. Buy from reputed dealers only.